Second entry. Let's go. The article for today is a report made by Imperva. It's called The Anatomy of an Anonymous Attack. During 2011, Imperva witnessed an assault by Anonymous. It lasted for about 25 days, and in the report, Imperva makes an analysis of those 25 days. You can see how recruiting is done, you can see what kind of attack factors are being used, you can see what kind of tooling is being used by Anonymous. Reason I want to recommend it to you is because of those three reasons. You can learn a lot from it. It's only 16 pages long, so you can read quickly through it. I'm going to create a link right here. Can't see myself on the camera, so I'm hoping that my hands are in the screen. You can also see a link in the description below the box. So if you're interested, it will take you to the PDF file of the report.